Welcome to Design Corner. Today we see about how to input the profiles in CATIA V5 for manually. In this diagram for well angle, I am using length into breadth for 40 into 40 in thickness 5 mm. So here I mentioned that dimensions. Go to the CATIA and mechanical design, part design. Now you put the name for which you select that. I give that L angle 40 into 40 into thickness 5 mm. After that you should draw the profile in top plane. You click on the top plane and click for positioned sketch. Click the swap and reverse V for vertical. Click OK. After that you draw the profile. Go to the profile and draw a L-shape sketch with 5 mm thickness. As usual, click the dimension option. Length is 40 mm and height is 40 mm. Thickness is 5 mm. Now you draw the radius of the bend. In the diagram, mention that for 2 radius, R1 and R2. You see in the picture 40 for R1 is 6.3. Okay, you click the corner and select the two lines, and above the you give the dimension for 6.3. After that R2 is 2.4 radius. Again same, click the corner and give the 2.4. Now we give the 2.4 in two places, one is above and another one is below. After complete the profile, go to the file and save that file. which for your convenient place. Now you go to the location for installed CATIA, for example my here I mentioned that location name in right side. Go to the same location and save the files in location. After that, now select the material. Here I mentioned the location. Go to the same location. Now you see that left side tray in steel below the 242, 245 etc. Now you click that 242 and below one. You click double click. After that scroll down, you see that profiles are available in the CATIA. You select the add component. After that you click add. You go to the saved location in program file. Here also I mentioned that location, kindly go it and copy that and paste it in asking queries. Now you select the manual profile, means we draw it in now. Click OK. After edit the file, click on save as to save for a different location. Now you copy this file and paste it and material location same as program file and dissolve systems. Here I mentioned the location, don't forget to paste it. You didn't paste the file, it's not working. For cross-check purpose, I draw a one structural design for different length, width and height. After that, go to the material selection. You see that the material in added in CATIA. After select, you click on OK. Mostly it will be came last. I believe that this video is for you. If you like this video, subscribe and share it. Thank you for watching this video. You have any doubt, please comment in comment box. Thank you.